home, Johnny. Just enough. After we pay for your operation, we'll have just enough left for it. So don't worry. White lie. That's what you call it, right? No, I'm sure we can just stop it. I don't like it when you lie. I calculated our finances. I know how it's like. Why do you try to convince me against my will? We need the money to pay for your medical bills, River. I understand that Anya means a lot to you, but this is just too much. I mean, she isn't even... Do you know what makes me happy, Johnny? What? Do you? Well, I do. I just hope you can help me with it. River. When the papers for my treatment get here, I will not sign them. What you do with the money is up to you. But if you would grant my wish, I want you to use it to finish building that house. And then, for every day that you live there, I want you to watch over her. Visit her. Speak to her. Comfort her. I don't want her to be alone anymore. And what about you? Happy. I'll be happy. Johnny. Yes? I made this. Tell me what it is. What? Just tell me what it is. It's a rabbit, like all the others you've made. What else? It's made of paper. What else? Its body is yellow and the rest is blue. Good. What else? Look, River. I wrote a song. It's for you. Okay. Well, would you like to hear it? Yes. You didn't have to bring the piano in here for this. I can hear you just fine with the door open. It's called Forever. Why so cliche? It's just a placeholder. Who is this Anya they were talking about? If she's so important, shouldn't we have seen her in the latest memories? I guess he didn't keep that promise after all. Unless what? Never mind. Hey, that's the same song the kids were playing earlier, huh? I guess he told them. Too manly for this. I'm heading on. I already got my memory links. You want to hitch your quick ride or look around for yourself? I'll stay and explore. Thank you, though, Dr. Watts. Go on ahead. I'll catch up with you. Don't you miss the days when memory audio to MP8 conversion was legal? I think I brought home over 2,000 songs during my first year on this job. That is wonderful, Johnny. It's a beautiful song. I'll see you later, man. Okay. What is this house hiding? Obviously, the lamp isn't hiding anything. Well, maybe one of these things. Oh, the flower. Okay. So the flower is the memento. Now, how do I break the flower, Johnny? Over here? The Emperor's New Clothes. Oh, this was, I saw this book earlier. I think it was in his room, by his bedside, his dying bed. That's very depressing. Note, paper rabbit. Okay. Oh, alright. And over here, maybe? No? Maybe another time, then. Click it again. Fine, I won't click on you. Thank you for existing, though. You're a very beautiful pixel lady. And, you have a wonderful taste in man. Sorry, I said man, not men. No other man is like Johnny. So, down here... this? A pot of mixed dough. Oh, like making bread? Okay. A glass... that's the pick of olives! Someone really likes these. That's true. And who are these guys? Hello? Nicholas, I'm telling you, there's just no way. What if we take it apart? Look at us, John. We aren't exactly at the ripe age of piano moving. You know what? If this means that much to you, I'll pay for the professionals to do this. I can't help saving that house for you, so this is the least I can do. Huh. Interesting. So... huh. They were trying to move the piano. Were they trying to move it up here? Because there's already a piano up here. You don't want to have two. That's just silly. But you never really know. I mean, this one's already up here. It must have taken a long time. Well, Johnny, you keep playing your beautiful song. I'm gonna pop your flower bubble, okay? Here I go, buddy. Your fingers are very, very strong. And there we are. Prepare it, please. Okay. Ooh, this one's a bit more complicated. That's fine. Johnny, you'd be so happy of me. Or proud of me? Proud of me. Alright. Let's do it. Activate. See you in a bit, Johnny. Finally. Okay. So, the flowers are there. Is this before they... is this during the renovation of the house? It is! Okay. This was when they were building it. Heh. Look what we have here. There is the house. Oh my. I bet they saw this cliff and thought it was not dangerous enough without people living on it. Okay. Maybe we can break in... oh, there's Johnny! Johnny, are you making this yourself? Nick called and said I should come. I brought you pickled olives. They're your favorite, right? So he's the one who loves these. I heard about River. Will she be okay? Her illness was just diagnosed in its late stage. Fortunately, it's treatable. But the medical bills... We can't afford to finish building this house, Isabel. We can barely afford to pay for her treatment. I'm just relieved that she'll be okay, but... You don't know how much this place means to her. She's going to be heartbroken. I'd help, but Ted and I have been barely getting by since the market crashed. What are you going to do now? I'm going to tell her that we can make it. I'm going to tell her that we can afford everything. I don't want her to do anything crazy. You shouldn't lie to her. You don't understand, Isabel. If she found out, I'm not sure I'm not sure what she'd choose. So what? If she chooses not to save herself for the sake of this place, then so be it. It's what she really wants. I really dislike when you neurotypicals think you know what's best for others. I hate when you call me that, Izzy. Do you think this is all about her? What about me, Isabel? After all these years, am I not allowed to be selfish even once? I don't want to be alone, Isabel. I'm not going to let her die. That's arrogant. I don't care. Where are you going? I'm going to pick something from this cliff and bring back to her. That'll at least give her some comfort. That doesn't make what you're doing any less wrong. Nick wanted me to give you this. He said it's called Everything's Alright. It isn't. Wow. Damn, Johnny. I guess you really did love River, huh, man? And you love pickled olives, too. So much they're your memento. Whew, I never think anyone else loved pickled olives just as much as you, man. I wonder what his relation with Izzy is. Sister, maybe. Seems like a nice girl, she cares, but... I think he cares a bit too much. It's probably gonna ruin him. Goddamn. Alright, Johnny. Gonna pop your pickled olive bubble, man. Trust me on this. I'll do it. Just because... Obviously you really want to get to the moon. Not really sure why. Or how, but... That's alright, buddy. It's damn alright. When are you getting up here? Alright. He's getting the flower. Can I not go through again? If Isabel says he should do these things, then I think he should. I think he should believe in her. She seems like she knows what she's talking about. And that's really all a man can ask for. I just made a car into a bubble. That's fine. That's fine. Alright. Pick of olive, Bubba. You had a good run as well. Rest in peace. Is. Rest in pieces. Alright. Puzzle time. For Dr. Watts. Pickled olives. They're definitely his favorite. They look pretty alright. Yeah, I'd have one. So you guys are really going for it, huh? Yep. The construction is starting in just a few months. It's a bit of a squeeze. We had to split the payment. But with financing, we'll make do. How wonderful, having a dream house built at such a beautiful site. You had your wedding at that lighthouse near there, all those years ago, didn't you? That's not all that special about it. We have a long history with that place. Well, it's good to have some good news at this get-together for once. Cheers and congratulations, you two. Hey, cheers. Be right back. I'm gonna get some fresh air. Me too. Going to powder their noses. Well, buddy, it's sure been a while. Hasn't it? Who knew how hard it is to get across a few cities nowadays? That river. Still so quiet, huh? She's actually been talkative at home, and with Isabel. I guess she's just not used to you. So I'm the bad guy here, huh? Oh, hey. So did you tell River that thing from back then? I did. So how did she take it? For the most part, she took it well. But something bugs me. Ever since that incident, she's been making these strange rabbits out of paper. Origami rabbits? Yeah, lots of them. I used to fold origami animals for my daughter all the time. What's wrong with that? I don't think it's the same thing. She's been doing nothing but making the same rabbits, day in and day out. Our house is literally filled with them now. Didn't Isabel say that something like that is a common trait with River's condition? Yes, but something doesn't feel right this time. When I ask her about it, she never answers. Instead, she gets this distant look in her eyes. It's almost as if she wants something from me. And the strange thing is, I feel like there's something I owe her, too. Have you asked Isabel? Yes, she said she talked to her about it, but got nothing. Well, I'm certainly not one to inquire, but I'll tell you this. I've known you since middle school, and you're notorious for overthinking. You're probably just imagining things. There's no need to get too worked up. Usually when someone says that, something's always wrong. But I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. You're probably right. Probably. I'm always right, John.